Aurobindo Pharma.
One of the leading Indian pharma companies is sincerely striving for the social welfare of the nation through its corporate social responsibility activities. With commitment to continuously improve social responsibilities, environmental and economic practices such as
life.
Education and skill development, health, safe drinking water, sanitation and Swachh Bharat, food for needy, roads and public safety, environmental sustainability, rural sports promotion, rural development and animal welfare. Bora Patla, a village in Sangareddy district of Telangana state, and Payela Palam, a village in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh, were adopted by Aurobindo Pharma. Organized various development activities to make these villages as model villages. Aurobindo Pharma has a fully functional and committed CSR team for the implementation and monitoring of various CSR projects. All the programs are happening under this foundation. Education and skill development. Aurobindo Pharma has built a government degree college in Patancheru with around 40,000 square feet with all modern amenities and classroom infrastructure for more than 200 schools. Libraries and reading rooms are set up for the students and orphans in various government schools and orphanages. Provided employment enhancing skills and women empowerment in rural and urban areas. Renovated various government schools, colleges, orphanages and old age homes. Provided around 12,000 numbers of 3-seater school desks, 12,500 school bags and 1 lakh notebooks in various government schools in both Telugu states. Health. For the health domain, Aurobindo Pharma has provided amenities to many health organizations which will help the poor and needy to get better health care with sophisticated medical equipments. Installed lift for patients and provided generators, inverters and 3-seater visitor chairs to various government hospitals. Also provided infrastructure to trust-based hospitals like Dr. Puchalapalli Venkata Ramachandra Reddy's People's Polyclinic in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh and Lions Club Eye Hospital of Narsapur Sangareddy district in Telangana. Also funded to construct Dr. Jetty Shesha Reddy Memorial Trust Hospital at Nellore, Andhra Pradesh. Aurobindo Pharma has supported construction of Aurobindo Geriatric Eye Care Center, AGE, at L.V. Prasad Eye Institute, Visakhapatnam, which provides eye care treatment spanning all districts of northern Andhra Pradesh and neighboring Odisha state. Safe drinking water. Towards providing safe drinking water, Aurobindo Pharma has installed reverse osmosis RO water purifier plants, around 70 numbers with various capacities at various places, constructed RO water sheds, overhead water tanks, groundwater tanks and laid underground pipelines to ensure supply of drinking water to water tankers across the villages. Towards providing drinking water for public, Aurobindo Pharma dug bore wells and provided submersible motor pumps and other infrastructural accessories at various villages in both states. Sanitation and Swachh Bharat. As part of Swachh Bharat, Swachh Vidyalaya, Aurobindo Pharma has constructed hundreds of modern toilets, renovated old toilets for girls and boys in various government schools, junior and degree colleges and stadium, etc. As part of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Aurobindo Pharma Foundation has supported integrated household latrine IHHL scheme in various villages of both states. Food for needy. To help feeding needy people, Aurobindo Pharma has funded Hare Krishna Movement Charitable Foundation and constructed a fully automated kitchen with all the infrastructure to cook food. daily for 50,000 underprivileged people and government school children, besides providing for 2 food distribution vehicles. Also, Aurobindo Pharma has provided regular free meals for 300 inpatient attendants for 1 year at Government Hospital, Sangareddy, Telangana State. Roads and public safety. Towards public safety purpose, Aurobindo Pharma has constructed 3 fire stations in both Telugu states, provided fire tenders, ambulance, and even taking care of monthly staff salaries and maintenance expenses. Aurobindo Pharma has installed CC cameras and command control rooms in various places. Environmental sustainability, rural sports promotion, rural development, and animal welfare. Towards green belt development and Harita Haram programs, Aurobindo Pharma has planted thousands of plants and tree guards in various districts of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana states. Provided funds for promoting and training sports and games like chess, badminton, tennis, powerlifting, etc. for both men and women. Rural development is one of the top priorities of Aurobindo Pharma. We have laid and widened roads for the benefit of the public and in particular farmers to make their products reach the key areas. Also, several activities are made towards animal welfare. Thus, under our various and numerous community development programs over the years, more than 60,000 students and 1.2 lakh families are benefited with our projects. Corporate social responsibility from Aurobindo Pharma Foundation is a part of Aurobindo Pharma's ongoing strong commitment to healthier lives.